Welcome to Financial Education. In this video, I'm going to discuss what Treasury bond is and show with numeric examples how you can find out the price of the bond, coupon rate, and coupon amount. In addition, if you invest in this bond, how do you calculate the current yield? Let's get started. Treasury bonds are debt obligations of the federal government with original maturities of 1 year or more. Here is an example of listing of Treasury issues. Each row represents a Treasury bond quote. The first column provides information on when this bond will expire. The second column gives you the coupon rate. And the fourth column shows the asked price at which you can buy this bond from a dealer. Let's take a numeric example. As indicated in the last row, look at the Treasury bond maturing in November 2040. The question is, how much would you have to pay to purchase one of these bonds? Please remember that the par value is usually 1,000. So you would have to pay the asked price of 98, which is 98% of par. That gives you $980. Second question, what is its coupon rate and coupon amount? We know that coupon of a bond is paid semi-annually. The coupon rate given is 4.25%, implying coupon payments of $42.50 annually, or more precisely $21.25, which can be calculated by dividing 42.5 by 2. And this number is semi-annual number. Third, what is the current yield of this bond? Given the asked price and coupon rate, we can calculate current yield with the following formula. Current yield equal annual coupon income divided by asked price, which means you divide 4.25 by 98. That gives you 4.34%. Thanks for watching.